Hey everyone, it is AirPirate Sid, and welcome back to more Let's Play Minecraft! Oh yes, I'm finally recording more videos of this, because I woke up this morning to the best alarm clock ever. I farted, and it sounded just like a Wookiee from Star Wars. I swear to God it does. Or it did. Yeah, that one. So, I don't know why, I just found that highly, highly amusing that that happened to me this morning. I figured that I would go ahead and share it with you all, so that way you know whenever I pooed, it sounds like a Wookiee. Yeah, so anyways, that is the life story for me today. So welcome back to more Let's Play Steve's Minecraft Adventures. Yeah, I actually have a question for you. Whenever I am recording these videos, what kind of commentary do you prefer? Do you prefer that I'm talking about the game and interacting with the game? Talking to myself, essentially, but, you know, you get the idea. Ooh, that's pretty cool. They happen to be right there above me. But, you know, do you prefer that I talk about the game or about life experiences? Because I'm cool either way with whatever you want, I mean. I've said this before and I'll say it again. I make these videos for your entertainment and to kind of cure some of my boredom, but I mean, come on. For the most part, I'm making it for your entertainment, to be perfectly honest here. So, yeah, I just didn't know whether or not, you know, you wanted me to do a particular commentary style for you or whatever, so it's all up to you, viewers. And just let me know in the comment section whatever you want, and I will do my best to go ahead and take fall damage. Okay. Yep, that just happened. Alright, so we are in this hole. I'm going to explore it, and hopefully we will come out with riches. And by riches, I mean we will come out with possible diamonds, but I'm not holding my breath, because it seems as though whenever I'm recording videos that I just never find any, because I'm pretty sure that this game is self-aware and it does not want me to succeed in finding diamonds. I'm gonna stop saying diamonds because it's getting a little bit overdone. Kind of like how in one of the very first few episodes I kept on saying Xbox 360 or just 360 in general. So yeah. Speaking of the 360, I've actually been playing Operation Raccoon Shitty on it. And yes, I purposefully said shitty, not city, so yeah, even though it's getting bleeped out, you get the idea as to what I said. The game itself is not too terrible, but the only fun factor, oh god, this is going to end very badly. Oh, it ended badly for him, which is a good thing. Actually, how do we know that creepers are not female? I like to think that creepers are not male or female, but instead they are just an entity to bring you despair and sadness, which seems to work 99% of the time. So anyways, yeah, I've been playing Operation Raccoon City on the 360 lately. For some reason, I just never really played it a whole lot on the PS3. I just never got into it because a multiplayer on the 360, I admit, I like it a lot better than on the PS3. Although I still prefer the PlayStation 3 over the 360 overall, just for the fact that to me it feels like it's a better system. Just multiplayer-wise, nah, gotta go with Xbox on that one. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I'm just gonna dig straight down, and there we go. Ooh, mushrooms. Yay. Gonna make me some mushroom stew. Yeah, that's enough right there. Anyways, yeah, I've been playing Raccoon City lately, and I don't really know. Just the game in itself is, you know, it's okay, I guess, but it's definitely not really worth purchasing. It might be worth renting or something like that, or borrowing just to play it, just to see what you think of it, but for the most part, I don't really know how to feel about it, but I do know how to feel about this. This thing will die. I got distracted because I heard something creak right behind me, man. I'm not joking. There is nothing behind me but a bookshelf, and I could have sworn I heard something creaking. It was creepy, man. Holy crap, I think my house is haunted. Well, actually, I have other reasons to believe this, but I don't know, that just added on to it. Because it seems like whenever I'm off work and I'm here by myself, just weird things happen. So let's see. I kind of want to go down a little bit further. Uh-oh. I don't want to take any more fall damage than what's necessary, just because I don't want to die from this creeper. Uh-oh, wait, was there another one right there? I think I'm hallucinating. Do it! Yeah, that was kind of counterproductive. For him? Ha 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 ha! Alright, let's see here. I kind of want to be ooh! Wow, my instincts of sneaking came in very handy right there, because I wasn't entirely positive whether or not I would have fallen, and it looks like I would have. I'm going to take this cobblestone and eat it! Actually, I'm pretty sure eating cobblestone would not be beneficial for your health. Ow! Getting shot by arrows is not beneficial for your health either. There we go. Whew. Cool music. That was pretty neat. Oh, wait. I just realized something. I have to change brightness really quick because I forgot to do that during the last... or before I started recording. And yeah, I want clouds on and I want to change my render distance to normal so that way I will have a smoother frame rate. But anyways, yeah. Whenever I was... before I started recording this, I forgot to change the brightness back to 100. Just because whenever I was trying my best to record before with it, whenever I was trying to render the video and just edit it, it wasn't really working out too well because of the pre-settings I have for Minecraft specifically for the videos. Yeah, it just didn't really want to work out. So, wait, dude, what are you doing, Mouse? Really, you've been giving me issues for a little bit. There we go. I hear a freaking... I almost said... oh, God. There you are. Man, whenever I've been playing this, I keep on saying, oh, God, over and over whenever I get shocked by a freaking mob or something that just spooks me. Speaking of that, yeah, go ahead and make some sticks. And I need to make a few torches. Yeah, that's definitely good enough. Yeah, this will work out fine. There we go. I don't know what's down here. Although I thought that I saw a skeleton just a moment ago. I'm probably hallucinating again, but that's because I got scared earlier whenever I was in the beginning of this video because I heard something right behind me. That thing just died by lava because it sounded like it. Oh no, skeletons do not make a distinct death noise. I don't think that spiders do either. I know that zombies do, and so do, yep, zombies make that little... yeah, I couldn't do it very well. You get the idea. Zombies and creepers both make a very distinct death noise, whereas I don't think that... spiders or... well, actually, no, spiders do make a death noise. Never mind. Oh my god, I forgot. I almost forgot to have a bucket with me. Oh boy, this would have been very bad if I continued. Yeah, I'm just gonna smelt the 3 iron ore that I need to make the bucket because I don't really need to make any more right now. So let's place my crafting table there, too. I'm sorry if I'm quiet. I really... this particular background music is one of my absolute favorites in this game. So I'm gonna shut up now for it. Okay, background music's over with. I'm gonna talk again. Whoa! Hello, lava. I don't want to mess with you, so I'm going to destroy you. See, viewers, this is why I made the bucket of water, because I knew something like that would happen. This is two times now that my little sixth sense has kicked in, and I have done something very productive, and the first productive thing that I did was, of course, whenever I was sneaking before continuing to mine. That was pretty productive, in my opinion. And then after that, the other thing that I just now did was make the bucket of water for apparently good reasons. So. Huh. Yeah, let's go ahead and place a torch preemptively there. And do this and that. Oh, I was hoping that wouldn't happen. Oh, well, doesn't really matter. Ooh, I found a cave! Well, a bigger cave anyways, and I could have sworn I just saw a skeleton up there. Let's see, is there anything at all in this cave that I would really care to mine besides iron? I know I saw some redstone earlier, so, or at least I think I did. Didn't I? Yeah, I did right here. So I'm gonna go ahead and mine that. Because redstone and diamonds like to hang out with each other. They're like, you know, butt buddies. Sort of like iron and coal. There we go. Actually, I wonder what level am I on? I'm on the 12th level of the world, which means that diamond can indeed spawn here. Now, I'm sorry, viewers, I just, you know, pissed my britches. Because that I... Really? I talked about... Yes! I found iron! Ooh! Two? Really, game? Only two? Whoa! Yeah, let's not die now. Well, I did only get two iron, but... well, I really need to learn what minerals I'm over here mining. Because I'm over here screwing up lines terribly. Uh-oh. Hello, what's happening, dude? Ow. There we go. Yeah, I really don't want to die, so I'm going to, start covering up this lava before I accidentally step in it and die. But I finally found some freaking diamonds. I don't care if it was only two. Two is better than none. Which means now I could try and work on making an enchantment table one. Or at least I think... Do I have enough to make an enchantment table? That's my only question. Because I know that I found a couple of obsidians in the village, which I only found four, though. So I'm not sure if that's still... I'm not sure if that's enough or not. I'll have to look that up before I... Or after I end the video, which will actually be here in about a minute. So let's do that. Place another one of you down. Do this too. Oh no, my brain is just kind of shot right now, viewers, because I was not at all expecting to find diamond, and I was talking about it too, so. This is what adventuring is all about. You go through caves and you find good stuff, and whenever you find the good stuff, you apparently piss your pants like myself. This has got awkward. I'm not even sure. Should I really dig that? Uh-oh. Whoa, no. Well, too late. Missed it. Why did I just do that? I do not know. Why am I asking questions to myself if I don't know the answer to them? It's really, really weird. I'm really, really weird. Okay, well, whatever. Yeah, let's not fall down there, shall we? On hearing stuff behind me, and it's making me really paranoid that I'm going to die. Yeah, I'm gonna avoid you, so I'm gonna go down here and start mining this iron right here. Uh-oh, we're already at 15 and a half minutes. I should stop recording now, but I'm not going to! Reason being is because I'm still mining this iron, so okay. Now that I'm actually done with that, I will stop recording now, so I would like to say thank you all for watching. Let's Play Steve's Steve's Minecraft Adventures, not Let's Play. There is no Let's Play involved in this, even though it's the same thing. It's just a different title. So, yeah, I'm going to stop talking altogether.